The Department of Natural and Cultural Resources is one of our closest and oldest partners in managing habitats for wildlife. Our partnership dates back to the early 1970s. Here at the DNCR-managed Blue Jobe State Forest, a mulching mower is knocking back the birch and maple that were growing into an old blueberry barren. We'll follow up with a prescribed burn to increase flower and berry production. This work will benefit everything from bees to birds to bears, and of course, visitors like you.